Hello, hello, and welcome. My name is Zazu, but you probably already knew that. I wonder, do you see your name in this box here? If you do, go ahead and click on it so I'll know who you are. If you don't see your name, then just type it in. When you finish, simply click on Simba's paw print. Right, very good. Now, I must know how you'd like to play. If you'd like everything to be a real breeze, quite easy, really, click here. If you'd like things to be a real challenge, you know, rather hard, click here. Or if you'd like to take the middle ground and have things kind of in between, click here. You can make things easier or harder at any time. Just click where you see this button again. And if you ever need my help, just click where you see my picture. Now, wherever you're ready to start, just click on Simba's paw print. Off you go then.
Ta-da! Check it out. My kingdom. Well, it's not exactly my kingdom yet, but it will be someday. Come on, let me show you around. Look over there. That's the jungle. I haven't been there yet, but I've heard it's a really cool place. Except the folks there eat bugs and grow stuff like that. That I gotta see. Way over there is the Shadowlands. My uncle Scar tells me only the bravest lions go there. Well, I'm brave enough. Maybe I'll get Nala to come with me. That right there is Rafiki's tree. Dad says that Rafiki has some really amazing things there. I think I'll check it out for myself. Down there is the magic pool of the Pride Lands. Rafiki says that if you look really hard into the water, you'll see things you dream about seeing. So go check it all out. You can be sure I'm gonna. After all, someday it'll be my kingdom. Maybe we'll run into each other.
Greetings and salutations! Welcome to the best place in the whole jungle, Club Timon!
Hey!
Okay, alright already. Welcome to the best place in the whole jungle, Club Timon and Pumbaa!
That's better!
Ahem! Being the brains of this outfit, I've learned a thing or two about living in the jungle. Namely, bugs which look exactly the same taste a lot better than bugs that don't look the same. Click here and you can help me find some of them matching bugs. Yum, yum.
See that picture? That's me.
Very handsome.
Thanks. If you click there, you'll get the chance to spell words and dump me in a big mud puddle. Come on, give it a try. If you click on those animals, you can help me find my jungle friends. Sometimes they like to hide.
If you click there, you can go to Rafiki's tree. They say he's quite the artiste. Maybe he'll show you a thing or two. That there is the Shadowlands. It's too spooky for me. I like the jungle just fine, thanks. Now there's something fun. The magic pool of the Pride Lands. Click there if you want to see some magic. Have you ever noticed that two of the same-looking bugs taste better than two different-looking bugs? Well, it's true, I tell ya. Come on, help me out here. Just click on two bugs that look exactly the same, and I'll thank you from the bottom of my stomach. Kid. You sure got an eye for bugs. These really hit the spot. I just love the ones with the squishy centers. Savory, with a pleasant aftertaste. Found a match. Now down the hatch. I just love the ones with the squishy centers. Delicious. Tastes like chicken. Kid, you sure got an eye for bugs. Delicious. Tastes like two pieces of chicken. Whoo! Now that's some fancy schmancy bug matching if ever I saw some. No doubt about it, pal. You are a bug matching expert. That's mighty impressive. Let's just admire that for a sec, shall we? When you're ready to play again, just click right there. Savory, with a pleasant aftertaste. These really hit the spot. Hey, you're great. I didn't even see those two. These really hit the spot. Found a match. Now down the hatch. These really hit the spot. Don't take this the wrong way, but and maybe you should get a clue. You're great. I didn't even see those two. Delicious. Tastes like chicken. Those tickle going down. All hail the bestest best bug matching master in the entire jungle. And all hail the best bug matching master certificate, too. That's mighty impressive. Let's just admire that for a sec, shall we? When you're ready to play again, just click right there. Delicious! Tastes like two pieces of chicken. found a match. Now down the hatch. Delicious. Tastes like chicken. Delicious. Tastes like two pieces of chicken. Savory, with a pleasant aftertaste. Hey, you're great. I didn't even see those two. Kid, you sure got an eye for bugs. I just love the ones with the squishy centers. What form, what style and grace. The way you catch bugs reminds me of, well, me. Well done. And now you get a nice, shiny, bug-matching champion certificate to show your friends. That's mighty impressive. Let's just admire that for a sec, shall we? When you're ready to play again, just click right there. What? Leaving already? But we're such a great team. Come on! I bet you can't find more matching bugs than I can eat. Not falling for it, huh? Okay, fine. But mark my words, you'll be back. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right up. Spell the word that belongs on the rocks and dunk the warthog right in the puddle. It's as easy as pill bug pie. You simply click on the letters that spell the word. Just spell the word you hear me say, okay? If you want to hear the word again, just click there. Oasis. Oh.
Uh-oh!
Hey. S. I.
Woohoo!
S. Oasis.
Bedtime, here I come!
Snout. S. N. O. U. T. Snout. Anteater. A.
Woohoo!
N. T.
Wee!
E.
Uh-oh!
A. T. E. R. Anteater.
Ow, this is so much fun!
Canyon. C. A.
Yipes!
N.
Yipes!
Y.
Woohoo!
O.
Yipes!
N. Canyon.
Ow, this is so much fun!
Fangs. F.
Wee!
A. N.
Woohoo!
G.
Wee!
S. Fangs. Turtle. T.
Yipes!
U.
Yipes!
R. T.
Yipes!
L.
Uh-oh!
E. Turtle. Beetle.
B. Woohoo!
E.
Yipes!
E. T.
Woohoo!
L.
Uh-oh!
A. Beetle. Stream. S.
Woohoo!
T. R.
Uh-oh!
E.
Woohoo!
A.
Woohoo!
M. Stream.
Ooh, that feels great.
Leaves. L. A.
Uh-oh!
E. V.
Uh-oh!
E.
Wee!
S. Leaves.
Yellow.
Y. E. L. L. O.
Woohoo!
W.
Yellow.
Bedtime, here I come!
Reads.
Just to make things interesting, I'm not even gonna tell you the word. You've gotta figure it out yourself by guessing the letters. A.
Uh-oh!
N.
Wee!
T.
E. Wee!
E.
Woohoo!
L. O.
Wee!
P. Antelope.
Hey, that's not quite right. Pick another letter.
N. S.
Uh-oh!
E.
No, that's not it.
O.
Try another letter.
P.
No, that's not it.
R.
Nope. Try again.
T.
Hello? Unless I'm missing something, I think it's time for you to try Clue.
F. F.
Wee!
J.
Yipes!
U.
Wee!
U.
Fungus!
A.
Yipes!
E.
That's not quite right. Pick another letter.
R.
Try another letter.
S.
That's not quite right. Pick another letter.
T. P.
Try another letter.
N.
That's not quite right. Pick another letter.
D.
Nope. Try again.
J.
That's not quite right. Pick another letter.
U.
Hello? Unless I'm missing something, I think it's time for you to try Clue.
C. C.
Woohoo!
O.
B.
Nope. Try again.
J.
No, that's not it.
M.
That's not quite right. Pick another letter.
O. W.
No, that's not it.
O.
Uh-oh!
C. K. Cockatoo.
Hey, That's not quite right. Pick another letter.
A.
Yipes!
Ow.
Try another letter.
D.
No, that's not it.
S. T.
Nope. Try again.
N.
That's not quite right. Pick another letter.
U.
No, that's not it.
P.
Try another letter.
R. M.
Nope. Try again.
L.
Try another letter.
I. J.
Nope. Try again.
K. W. H. Whisker.
Ow, this is so much fun!
Just match the letters of the word you see spelled before you, right there on that sign.
Food. F.
Whee!
Ow. Ow.
Uh-oh!
D. Food.
Ow, this is so much fun!
Rock. R. Ow. C. K. Rock. Bone.
B.
Uh-oh!
Ow. N.
Yipes!
E. Bone. Hawk. H.
Woohoo!
A. W.
Whee!
K. Hawk.
Ow, this is so much fun!
Red. R. E.
Yipes!
D. Red.
Bedtime, here I come!
Star.
Three cheers and a hip hip hooray! I've never seen Pumbaa happier than he is right now! Congratulations!
You know, it seems like every time the jungle breezes change direction, all my friends downwind hide from me. I'm gonna need your help, okay? I know there are seven of them hiding here. Just click wherever you see anyone. How cute! Thanks. Now I don't feel so all alone anymore. You found one! Good. I could hardly see him at all. Really? How cute! Whoa, that was a good spot. Let's hope the wind doesn't shift again. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. 1,000 times, yay! Oh, so that's where he was hiding. Peek-a-boo! Boy, I want you to help me all the time. You're so good. You're great. 1,000 times, yay! I could hardly see him at all. Really? How cute! Well, I think that about does it. You found each and every single one of my friends. Oh, you're so smart. I thank you. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. Whoa, that was a good spot. Maybe you should try a different spot. Yeah, I didn't even see that one. I was looking. Thought he could hide from us, huh? Not from Mr. Pig! Aha! You found one! Good! Yay! Let's hope the wind doesn't shift again. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. Yay! Oh, so that's where he was hiding. Peek-a-boo! Gee, I guess they're hiding somewhere else. Aha! Wow! Thought he could hide from us, huh? Not from Mr. Pig! You found one! Good! Do you have X-ray eyes or what? You found one! Good! Do you have X-ray eyes or what? Let's hope the wind doesn't shift again. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. Wow! 1,000 times, yay! Yay! Wow! 1,000 times, yay! Aha! Hello? Anybody there? Whoa, that was a good spot. Yay! A 1,000 times, yay! Well, I think that about does it. You found each and every single one of my friends. Oh, you're so smart. I thank you. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. Boy, I want you to help me all the time. You're so good. You're great. Wow. Boy, I want you to help me all the time. You're so good. You're great. You found one. Good. Thought he could hide from us, huh? Wow. Oh, so that's where he was hiding. Peek-a-boo. How cute. You found one. Good. Thank you from the bottom of my warthog heart. I couldn't have done it without you. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. Do you have X-ray eyes or what? Thanks. Now I don't feel so all alone anymore. Do you have X-ray eyes or what? Boy, I want you to help me all the time. You're so good. You're great. Now everyone is accounted for. Let's dance. Wahoo! Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. Yay! 1,000 times, yay! Aha! You found one. Good. Maybe you should try a different spot. I thank you from the bottom of my warthog heart. I couldn't have done it without you. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. 1,000 times, yay! Boy, I want you to help me all the time. 1,000 times, yay! Yay! Thanks. That looks like all of them. Of course, I just know they're gonna hide again as soon as they can. So long! Ta-ta! Toodles!
So, where do you want to go?
Thank you. Welcome to Rafiki's tree. Let me show you what's what, where's where, and who's who. Ah, by clicking here, we'll find out what a great artist you are deep down inside. If you click here, you can help me put together some of my broken pictures. And believe me, I could use the help. You like games? Me too. Click here and we'll play old Rafiki's favorite game. If you click here, I'll take you to my magic pool and you can see some of your favorite dreams. Oh, that's the jungle over there. If you like goofing around with Timon and Pumbaa, that would be the place to go. Ooh, that's the Shadowlands. It's one spooky place, but Simba and Nala will be there. Well, what are you waiting for? Off you go. Okay, now, listen to Rafiki. Before you can color a picture, you've got to have a picture to color. Right? Right. Look at what you can do. You can rub the canvas with Rafiki's hand to see a magic picture appear. You can make a picture by connecting the dots. You can use stamps to make a picture. Or maybe you just want to color a picture Rafiki already drew. That's okay too. When you want to color, you can use these lovely chalks. Or you can use these paints to make beautiful color. Perhaps you'd like to use the magic brush. Just click there and wipe the brush across the picture. Presto! All the colors appear, just like magic. So, have fun! Just click up there on the one you want. Click anywhere on your canvas. Then move Rafiki's hand all over. The picture will appear, like magic. Click on the dot next to number one, then click on the dot next to number two, then three, and so on. Soon, you'll have a picture. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. You better think of a good title for this one. It's a keeper. Oh, that's lovely. Do you want to save your picture for later? Click on one of the stamps down there. Move it anywhere on your canvas, and when you click again, it will stamp onto the canvas just like that. Use all the stamps you like to make your picture. There are so many stamps for you to choose from. Just click on those arrows to see more. Don't worry if you put something on your canvas and then change your mind. Just click on one of those rags and then rub it over whatever you want to change. It will disappear, just like that. Oh, that's lovely. Do you want to save your picture for later? Oh, good. You want to use one of my beautiful pictures. Just click on the arrows up there till you find the one you like, okay? Are you sure you want to get rid of this picture forever? Are you sure you want to get rid of this picture forever? Oh, that's lovely. Do you want to save your picture for later? Oh, that's lovely. Do you want to save your picture for later? What a mess! Little pieces of picture all over Rafiki's floor. Come on, please, help me put it back together, okay? Let's see if you can get the next one, too. Ooh, it's coming along nicely now. Exactly where I would put it. That's exactly where I would put it. Oh, Rafiki thanks you 1,000 times. This looks great. Good. Let's see if you can get the next one, too. Good. Let's see if you can get the next one, too. Yes, 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 yes. That's right where that goes. Well, that's the only place it fits, isn't it? That looks right to me. Keep going. Woo-hoo! Oh, congratulations. You know how to put things together, that's for certain. That looks right to me. Keep going. Woo-hoo! Tired of monkeying around, huh? Maybe what you need is a clue. Well, that's the only place it fits, isn't it? Aha! So, that's where it goes. Well, that's the only place it fits, isn't it? Well, that's the only place it fits, isn't it? Ooh, it's coming along nicely now. Aha! So, that's where it goes. Let's see if you can get the next one, too. Ooh, it's coming along nicely now. Yes, 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 yes. That's right where that goes. Well, that's the only place it fits, isn't it? Let's see if you can get the next one, too. There you go. Perfect. There you go. Perfect. What would I do without you? I'd be stuck with little pieces of picture all over my floor, that's what. Yes, 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 yes. That's right where that goes. Ooh, it's coming along nicely now. That looks right to me. Keep going. Woo! You're much better at this than I am. Wow! That was a lot faster than I could have done it. Maybe you should be Rafiki, huh? Well, that's the only place it fits, isn't it? Ooh, it's coming along nicely now. Good. Let's see if you can get the next one, too. Asante sana, monkey muzzle. You fixed Rafiki's picture puzzle. If you keep this up, we'll be done in no time. Lickety-split. That's exactly where... Well, that's that. What next? Goodbye already? Well, I've got lots of broken pictures to fix anytime you want to come back. Okay? Okay? Okay. Oh, so you want to play old Rafiki's favorite game, Archie. Good. Now, who do you want to play with, Rafiki or your friend? So, you want to play Archie with Rafiki. Good. We take turns putting our stones in the round spots on the board. Get three of your stones in a row and you win. Just like tic-tac-toe, but with a twist. Asante sana, squash banana, wewe nugu mimi apana. Asante sana, squash banana, wewe nugu mimi apana. Oh, my goodness gracious, you are a great Archie player! Will you honor me with another? Let me see. You're a true Archie player. No one got three in a row, though. Now, we get to move our stones. If there's an empty space next to one of your stones, you can move your stone there. Or you can jump your stone over another stone to reach an empty spot, as long as you jump in a straight line. Take turns moving stones until somebody gets three in a row and wins. This calls for some thinking. Let me see. This calls for some thinking. Thank you for losing. Otherwise, I could not have won. Another game? Let's see. If I were a baboon, and I am. Well, at least old Rafiki came in second. Against you, that's the best I can hope for. Till next time. How about now? Let me see. Thank you for losing. Otherwise, I could not have won. Another game? You're a true Archie player. No one got three in a row, though. Now, we get to move our stones. If there's an empty space next to one of your stones, you can move your stone there. Or you can jump your stone over another stone to reach an empty spot, as long as you jump in a straight line. Take turns moving stones until somebody gets three in a row and wins. Let's see. If I were a baboon... And I am. Asante sana, squash banana, wewe nugu mimi apana. Asante sana, squash banana, wewe nugu mimi apana. Ah, I win. Now do you see why this is my favorite game? Let's play again. Asante sana, squash banana, wewe nugu mimi apana. Asante sana, squash banana, wewe nugu mimi apana. This calls for some thinking. That was a great game. Thanks. Want to try again?
starting.
I love playing Archie. Especially when I win. How about one more game? Okay, goodbye to you for now. But remember, I'm here waiting to play again.
So, where do you want to go? Hey, good to see you. Told you we'd see each other again. Oh, by the way, meet Nala. Nala?
Hello. Welcome to the Shadowlands.
There's such cool stuff to do here. Check it out. If you click here, you can play on Ed's creepy xylophone instruments. Ed's the wackiest, kookiest hyena in the Shadowlands, but he'll even let you play them all by yourself.
Click here, and you can play a card matching game. You can play against Simba, Ed, one of your friends, or by yourself. Or you can try and match wits with me.
Or you can play against me.
Simba, I told them that already. Click here, and you and I can help Simba get through the Shadowlands before the hyenas catch him.
Hey, I don't need any help.
Yes, you do.
Or if you want to go somewhere else, like, say, the jungle where those bug eaters are, you can click here.
Or if you click here, you can check out all the cool stuff in Rafiki's tree.
Or if you click over there,
you can see what's up at the magic pool.
I was just about to tell them that.
Simba?
Okay, okay. Let the fun and games begin.
Come on. We've got to help Simba make it all the way through the Shadowlands and back to the jungle before the hyenas catch him. Just click on Simba to get him started.
Home free.
Good job. You're amazing.
Whoa, look out!
Thank you.
Home sweet home.
Come on. We've got to help Simba make it all the way through the Shadowlands and back to the jungle. Just click on Simba to get him started. Don't give up yet. That was the halfway mark. You're doing great.
That wasn't so tough. Thanks.
You're doing great. You're already halfway through. Good job. Don't give up yet. That was the halfway mark. You're doing great. You're amazing.
Well, see you around, and thanks for all your help.
Let's hope Big Brave Simba doesn't get lost in there again.
Hey! So, who do you want to play against? Me, or Nala, or Ed? I'd choose me.
To play by yourself, click there. To choose your friend, click there. Or you can click on my picture, or Simba's, or Ed's, to pick one of us. It's easy! The goal when you're playing by yourself is to find all the pairs. You know, asking for a clue might be a good idea. You're much better at this than Simba.
Hey!
Good one. You're on a roll. You're much better at this than Simba.
Hey!
That's the way to play.
I think you've played this before, haven't you?
Good one. You're on a roll. Keep this up and you'll win in no time. Good one. You're on a roll. That's the way to play.
You've got to teach me how you do that. That was an awesome game. Hey, Nala, look who's back.
Who do you want to play against this time?
Just click to pick.
You're much better at this than Simba.
Hey! All right, go again! Wow, you're really good at this game.
keep this up and you'll win in no time.
Wow, you're really good at this game. I think you've played this before, haven't you? Hey, Nala, look who's back.
Who do you want to play against this time?
Just click to pick.
My turn. Let me see. You give it a go now. My turn. Let me see. A match. You get to go again. I had a feeling that's where the other one was. Now that's how you pick a pair. I had a feeling that's where the other one was. Whew! It's not easy to win against you, you know that? Good one. You're on a roll. That's the way to play. My turn. Let me see. That's the way to play. You're much better at this than Simba.
Hey!
Go on, take a bow. You deserve it, winner.
Hey, Nala, look who's back.
Who do you want to play against this time?
Just click to pick. Yeah, now it's my turn. I don't mean to brag, but brag. All right, you may go now. Way to go! You're still up, so choose again. I think you've played this before, haven't you? Wow, you're really good at this game. You win! But I almost had you beat. Yeah, now it's my turn! Way to go! You're still up, so choose again. I thought that's where it was, and I was right. I thought that's where it was, and I was right. Hehe, a pair for the future king. Aw, you let me win, didn't you? I sure appreciate it, though. See you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile.
Ed is the world's best xylobones player. See if you can keep up with him and play exactly what he plays.
Or you can click up there and just play the xylobones by yourself.
Solo,
hmm?
That means it's all yours. Play me something, okay? Yeah, show Eddie's not such a hot shot.
Oops.
Come back later. Ed's always eager to play a duet.
So, where do you want to go?
Are you sure you have to leave right now? Okay, goodbye. Come back soon, all right? The Pride Lands are much more fun with you around.